Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 7, verse 1. Then Jerubbaal, that is, Gideon, and all the people with him, got up early and put up their tents by the side of the water spring of Harod. The tents of Midian were on the north side of him, under the hill of Moreh in the valley.